Okay.
Eren!
What's up, small blonde and angry? Shut it and explain what the heck you did in the living room.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There was a tree with lights and decorations all over it. Now I know that we're in Erwin's new home and that he likes you, but that doesn't mean you can go out in the middle of the forest and chop down a tree and decorate it for your own amusement, Jaeger.
It's a Christmas tree, Annie. I didn't just randomly go out into the forest, chop down something, and start to decorate it.
A what tree?
A Christmas tree. You've heard about that, right?
Nope.
You sad, strange little child. It's a holiday where people are happy, get together, bake food, open gifts.
Decorate trees?
Yeah, it's really fun. You should join in since you haven't ever experienced it before.
No. Yeah, I'm telling you, Armin. She's got to be Satan. She doesn't even know what Christmas is.
Eren, I think even Satan knows what Christmas is. It's not her fault that she doesn't know what it is. Just leave her alone about it. She might set the tree on fire or something.
She's surprisingly chill about it. She only glowers at it for about 5 minutes a day. Maybe she'll set it on fire with her secret laser heat vision.
Did you ask her to partake in the festivities?
Yeah, she rejected me, but don't worry, Armin. I'll get her to come around to the joy of the holidays. You know, I've got nothing else to do in here. I've already read all of Erwin's books, found his porn stash. He has a lot of photos of Captain Levi.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Hey, Annie! Erwin's dog shat in your shoes again. Are you shitting me? No, the dog is.
That started in pagan Rome became the centerpiece of the Christian year, and why this season is known as much for shopping as the birth of the Christ child. Stay with us for Christmas Unwrapped.
Jaeger! Do you want to build a snowman? It's not even snowing!
Well, we could rip up some toilet paper and...
Go away, Eren!
Okay, bye.
Hey! Hey, Annie! Hey! Hey, Annie!
What is it now?
What do you want for Christmas?
For you to go away.
Okay, what do you want that I can put in a box?
You, with express shipping to go to the underground of the inner wall.
I think that's illegal and technically human trafficking.
I don't care.
I'll surprise you then.
If you dare, make another origami sculpture of Levi. I will cut off your hands.
Okay. Where is the best little back in the room?
so attractive. And look at twirls. Booty, 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 working everywhere. Booty, 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 working everywhere. So, I know you threatened to decapitate me with a spoon if I dared get you a gift. But, even though you wiped out Levi's squad, flipped me in training, killed dozens of soldiers, lied to everyone about your identity, keep using my razor on your god awful armpits, and eat my cereal even though I clearly told you not to. Where are you going with this? It's the holidays. Try to be happy for once. And you actually look a lot better smiling. Really? Yeah. Really? You know, I tend to have pretty good luck with the ladies when I give them a scarf. Because, you're lucky I like the color brown, Jaeger. They never can resist the ancient Jaeger tradition of scarf giving. Where's the children's choir music coming from? I have no idea what you're talking about. No, really. The children singing. Where is that coming from? Stop.